Me being gay has torn my family apart. My dad has disowned me and demanded that I change my last name. My mother cries herself to sleep. She's heartbroken. If it wasn't for Charles, I am not sure I'd be able to handle this right now. The only time I receive love and support is when I have that football helmet on. I know being gay is different. No matter how different someone is, they shouldn't be treated unequally.